have big scenes. So,
that's why they're all hanging up, because if you lay them down like that, well, in the morning that would all be, and you can see all the flames that has been there.
Is there a reason why
we keep it a lot looser than you would see in wood. Because for one, we don't use any lubricant. We just something about fall or strong, I don't know. Just let the and the
case keeps cool. So the bar doesn't expand. Normally with the chain going around it, the bar expands quickly and it seizes up the chain. It never does that. But this is the old there's a reason that these chisels are $500. So these are not meant to go like this. If you do that, you'd see me scream. But, you know, they're meant, these are fine tools. You know, they are not meant to be messed with. They will do the job for you. It's just like a good sushi knife. You know, you're going to pay $250 for it. So there's a reason for that.
Yeah, nobody does. But you see, this is, you know, chisel work. and you go away. It's very quick. It's much faster than most people think it is.
Do you have a drainage system in here?
Yeah, this all drains out there. We had these lines cut in so it's a slow drain, but our carts don't get, you know, if they're big drains, our carts would always be hitting.
How much pepper does that actually take?
I don't know.
Well, the reason I say it, I mean, you make it look like it's taking.
Right, right. You tell me. Here, let me. Yeah, use two hands. You definitely want to use two. Let me get.